Welcome to Training Minutes from Fire Engineering. I'm Frank Ritchie, and I'm here with Lieutenant John Tuhill from New Haven. We're gonna show you and demonstrate a different way to use door control by utilizing a simple clamp. You can find this clamp at Lowe's or Home Depot. If you're the truck company, after the door is forced, we wanna control it when we're searching without a line. We're gonna take the clamp, clip it over the door, close the door over the opening, and start our search. Now when the engine company comes in, Lou, take us through that.
When I come up as an engine boss and I see these clamps on the exterior of the door, I know the truck company's doing their job and doing a search. When my pipe man's in position, I have him bleed out the line, I remove that clamp, I put it on the exterior of the door, the hinge of the door, I advance my line, this prevents kinking of the line, and I make a good push on the fire.
Thank you for watching Training Minutes. Now get out there and train.